Hi everyone! In today's video, I'm going to show you how to watermark a PDF document online. First, go on avpdf.com and click the tab Edit, and then on the widget Watermark PDF. Drop your PDF file or upload it from your device or your cloud storage service. Select the type of watermark, text or image, you want to apply to your document. In this example, we will use both text and image. Let's start by adding some text. Click on the Text tab and write what you want on the document. You can customize your watermark with the option provided: appearance, position, and page range. Let's add an image now. Click on the Image tab and then upload an image. You can change its emplacement and size. You can also choose if you want the image below or over your elements. Also, you can change transparency. Finally, choose on which pages you want your image to appear. Once you are satisfied with your changes, you can click on the Apply Watermark button. Download the watermarked file to your computer or save it directly to your favorite cloud storage service. All documents processed with AvePDF are automatically deleted from our servers after 30 minutes. If you prefer, you can delete your file manually right after processing by clicking the bin icon. You can even go a step further and hypercompress your documents if you need it lighter and more optimized. You will benefit from the latest technology to hypercompress your file and reduce its size by up to 99%. By compressing your files, you contribute to a more sustainable future. Have fun using AvePDF tools.